Today we are learning story. Its name Fox and Grapes. So let's start. Once upon a time, a fox saw a bunch of grapes hanging from a vine. He wanted the grapes, so he jumped and jumped again, but he could not get the grapes. So he went away saying, "The grapes are sad." Moral of the story is, often pretend that we do not want our things when we cannot get it. Thank you. Bye-bye. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Karo. Bye-bye.